Firstly, we hope you're going to video us playing the decks tonight.
Yeah.
You rabble back.
What do we call this bit?
Receiving line.
The receiving line.
It's got to get better. Just keep doing it.
Receiving line. Yeah. So I'll show you ourselves from the
B-O-D. So next day she goes off to school, loaded for bear with this ammunition. Comes home in the afternoon, crying again. I'm thinking, what's happened? Yeah. So she said, Dad, you started calling me Odd Bod. I hope that doesn't live with you for the next 10 years. And she had a pretty turbulent teenage life. She was a bit stroppy. She used to say to me, Dad, I only get in trouble because I don't take any crap. I just tell it how it is. And she was right in a way. But when Christy left school, I sat him down and asked him about school days. And he said, Dad, school was so easy for me. I was Beth O'Donnell's kid brother. Nobody messed with me.